about that, huh?
You brought us right to the doorstep.
So I'm guessing it's not a coincidence that we ended up here?
No, not exactly.
God, you're an ass. Okay, just what is it you're after, anyway?
See that symbol up there? It's called the Chintamani Stone.
Nate?
It's a massive raw sapphire. It's worth millions.
So let me get this straight. You're competing with a psychopathic war criminal for a mythological gemstone?
When you put it that way, it does sound pretty stupid.
Yeah, thanks for the input, Jeff.
And it's supposedly in this temple.
No. The stone itself isn't here.
Hey, look at that.
No?
No, it's in Shambhala.
Shambhala?
Nate?
Yeah, you know, Shangri-La.
Can I have a word with you, darling? On second thought, perhaps we should continue this conversation inside.
Good idea. Come on. All right, we should be safe in here for now.
This just doesn't add up, Nate. Lazarevich can't be after the money. He doesn't need it. You're missing something.
Come on, we haven't got all day. You two stay here.
Promise me you'll stay put. We'll be right back.
Famous last words.
Oh, well, that's more like it.
You don't think they're a couple, do you? They're not a couple.
Get a load of him.
This is definitely the right temple.
Well, that looks like the Chintamani Stone, all right.
There must be a hidden entrance here somewhere. Wait, I've seen this guy before. It's something to do with the arms.
Wonder if there's any little keepsakes around here.
Looks like the locals are still using this place.
This looks like it might be worth something. I can't believe you just got in.
Come on in, the water's fine.
No way, you just want to see my t-shirt wet.
Hang on, I'm gonna get a closer look at this thing.
Sure. I'll just wait down here. You sure that's right?
How's that look?
Well, how am I supposed to know? You've got a damn book. Just looking at you. Nice work. Huh?
Nice one.
Thank you.
God, you're lucky.
All right, hey, come on, admit it. You're impressed.
I am. I'll throw you a banana. You all right?
I'm okay. Wait a minute.
What is it?
Chloe, this isn't just a dagger. It's a key.
Well, let's find out what it opens.
Pretty creepy, but say ah. There. Did it do anything?
The water's going down. And I found the door it opened. We've done it.
Well, technically I did it. Be right there.
What do you think? You game?
Ladies first.
If you say so.
Thank God I'm not claustrophobic. Huh. You know, it's actually kind of romantic down here.
All right. Where's the chocolates and flowers?
You never were a chocolate and flower kind of girl.
Oh, you know me so well. You're not going to get us trapped in a small dark space 30 meters underground, are you?
Probably.
It's a little bit of a drop.
All right, I'm coming. Little drop.
Yeah, maybe I underestimated.
What do you make of this?
Looks like some kind of tree.
And what's that got to do with the Chintamani stone?
You got me. It's opening up down here.
Okay.
Get the hell out of here.
Sorry, Life is still flashing before me.
All right, come on, follow me.
Oh, I'm hungry.
Looks like the Perba dagger.
Uh-huh.
These lights must activate it somehow. We just have to bounce the light around the room. One down, two to go.
What do you reckon? We're gonna have to climb that thing?
I reckon I'm gonna have to climb that thing. Let's get up here and see if we can get a better look.
Okay, be careful up there.
Such a good idea down there.
Huh?
more reflectors up here. Chloe!
Yeah?
Adjust the other reflector.
I'm on it.
Nice work.
Okay, now what?
Hold on.
Okay, I think we're getting close.
Did it.
It looks like that blade opened up a new path. To your left.
Got it. One more blade to go. How am I gonna get that eye open? We just need to adjust that other reflector.
On my way.
Good, that's it. I did it. Down. Yeah.
So, the secret of Shambhala is down this guy's throat?
I guess so.
I know where that is. It's right here. You see the shape of that peak there?
Uh-huh.
Here it is. Which means... let me use your back. Which means... the entrance to Shambhala must be right here.
So, we did it.
We did it. Yes. We did it.
Oh, crap.
That kills the mood. There's only one way out of here. You ready?
Let's go.
Hurry. Come on. Oh, shit.
Where are they?
I knew this would happen.
Better keep moving.
He's hit.
I'm okay. Let me see.
Oh.
All right, you're gonna be fine. All right? Think you can stand?
I think so.
All right, come on, I'll help you.
No.
No, 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 leave that. It's busted anyway. Here we go.
Up.
Nate.
He's fine, aren't you, Chief? All right, get the door open.
He's never gonna make it. We have to leave him.
What? No!
Get the door open, Chloe!
Gonna get us all killed!
You'll be okay. Stay with me.
Oh, this way! Open the gate!
Heads up! Elena!
I'm okay.
Get out of there!
joking. Effort, you'd think I'd known you longer, huh?
Oh, shit!
It's all right, we can make that.
He can't.
Oh, no, you don't.
We don't have a choice. Nate? Okay. You tried, but it's over. He can't go any further.
We can't just leave him here to die.
He is as good as dead already, and so are we if we don't go now.
Then go.
Yeah. Nobody's stopping you.
Chloe.
Hey, right in here!
I was trying to save your skin, you idiot.
Here.
Chloe?
Up this way.
What is this?
Up the stairs!
Sorry.
Drop the guns. Seriously. Get her out of here. She's hurt. Take her to the train. Unbelievable. You just can't help yourself, can you?
I guess that makes us even.
Not quite.
This little man is Drake. Did you carry him all the way from the temple? Shame.
No!
Now, tell me what you found in the temple.
The answer that you're looking for. Okay? I know where the stone is, but you're not gonna find it without me. So just let her go, and I will lead you right to it.
Ah, my shadow. You are the reporter who has been biting at my heels. You better pray that he is not bluffing. Search him.
Come on. That is brilliant, mate. Here.
It appears you have nothing to bargain with, Mr. Drake. Return to the staging ground. Prepare to move out. You, come with me. You. Take care of them.
No problem.
How can you work for that monster?
Beats working against him, love.
So that's it, huh? Just gonna mow us down in cold blood?
Looks that way, doesn't it?
Get up. I said get up!
Ah! Run!
Stop there! Go, go! Son of a bitch! You won't get the bar! You alright?
Yeah.
Keep going.
You're awfully close, Nate.
Watch out! Elena, don't stop!
No, no, no! Lost him. Never should have got you into this mess. You didn't. I got here on my own.
I mean, you know, the rest of it.
Oh, we knew what the stakes were. Okay, so, what do we do now?
I'm going after her.
Of course you are. Typical. Go after her.
Flynn said something about a train. Which means they would have taken her to the rail yard. Here. So it should be that way. Past the water tower there.
Nate, she pulled a gun on us.
I know.
She was about to pull the trigger, too. They just beat her to it.
It's complicated.
Yeah, I'll bet.
Flynn knew she was with me. If Lazarevich finds out she double-crossed him, you know what he'll do to her.
Yeah, I've seen his handiwork.
Then you know I don't really have much of a choice.
Honor among thieves, huh?
Something like that.
I sure hope you know what you're doing.
I don't have the faintest idea.
Ah, good to know that some things just never change. Okay, let's go.
What? Oh, no, 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 no. You're not coming with me.
Nate. Shut up. Okay? We have a train to catch.
There's the water tower.
Let me hand you.
Run out! Hit them off!
Wait here.
They're everywhere. Be careful.
I always am. Gotta get a gun.
Did you find anything? Nothing yet.
Now we're cooking.
Found anything yet? Nothing here. There he is.
All clear.
All right, let's head to that water tower.
Gotta find a way up there. Were you impressed? Got all those guys all by myself?
Use the word impressed. Anything?
There's a fire escape up here, but I can't reach it.
All right, just wait up a sec. Okay.
Hey, once you're up there, just kick it down to me.
There you go. Hey, look what I found.
What's the matter? Is it locked?
It's stuck. You know what? I think it's blocked from the other side.
All right, I'll try to find another way around and unstuck it.
Good idea. All those years of the circus are paying off.
Johnny! I may be from the circus, but you're the one behind bars. Ah.
Hey, any luck with that door?
There we go. Try it now.
Okay. Oh. Now I'm impressed. Oh no. Hey, we got company.
Crap.
They're up there on the ladder. Yeah.
Left and right, they're everywhere. Yeah! I can make it.
Perfect.
Yeah, not bad for last year's model.
Been waiting to use that.
Nice, we're at the water tower.
Yeah, we made it. All right, stay low.
Ugh. So you got a plan B?
I'm working on it. There she is. Flynn's got her.
Second thoughts?
No. Okay. They're about to take this show on the road, so we're gonna have to move fast. Now, I'm going down there alone.
Nate!
Wait. Just listen. You never listen. Meanwhile, you're gonna go over there, snag us one of those nice-looking...
4x4s.
4x4s. Mm-hmm. You're gonna be the wheel man. I'll sneak in, I'll grab Chloe. You come in right behind us.
With the getaway car.
With the getaway car.
Yep, got it. Got it?
I got it.
Go!
You all right?
Whoa. Yeah.
All right, be careful.
All right.
I love the smell of train yards in the morning. Get up here for a better look. There's the train. How the hell am I gonna get down there?
Gotta be a way out of here. Maybe I could get this old thing moving. All I need is D&D and train's gone, Chloe's on it, Elena's not here to be fine. Now these two kids can show up.
That answers that question.
Step on it!
So, how do you plan on getting her off that speeding train?
I haven't thought that far ahead.
Of course not.
Okay, here we go.
No, hold on. You're almost there.
Thank you.
Damn!
Thank God for tunnels.
Come.
Not one of those mutants.
My ass again. Are you all right?
Get off the train, mate.
What are you talking about? You have any idea what I've been through?
I never asked for any of your bloody heroics.
Chloe, come on. We don't have time for this.
You're right. So get off the train while you still can.
And leave you with them.
You made your choice.
What did you expect me to do?
I expected you to have my back.
I had your back.
How could you possibly with the other two on yours?
Well, good luck with Flynn. We deserve each other. You know, I can't believe...
You just don't know when to quit, do you?
What? No witty remark? Nothing clever to say?
I don't. No!
Oh, no, you don't!
Stop. Just let him go.
Put him out of his misery!
Thank you. Brilliant. Oh! What was I thinking? A lot easier just to let go. Come on. How about a break? You're a big hero, don't you? Good sign. I'm gonna bleed out or I'm gonna climb out.
think I saw something. Hey!
Bleed out, or I'm gonna climb out. Out, or I'm gonna climb out. Ah, shit, it's cold.
Thank you. Emma, call us such a thought some chit. Shepherds are like you, come on the top.
How did I get here?
Kadiche, Kira Jurumbulega di Cheyomare. Kira Mashi was so de Chambore.
How long have I been out?
Yeah. Tung, Tung.
Thanks.
No.
That's plenty. I'm sorry, I don't understand.
Ya lang.
Thanks.
Yeah, kira debo yinbe. Yeah, sure. Shefer kiran good desha. Sure. Ko kiran yam de keje she good desha.
The hell am I?
Sure. Nyen yam de sure.
I'm supposed to follow him. Does anyone speak English? I got it. Follow you. Go somewhere. Excuse me. What?
Hi.
I see you two hiding. Just when I thought I had nothing left to lose.
Nate! Oh, thank God you're all right! I'm sorry,
It's all right. Elena, tell me you have some idea of what's going on. I mean, how long have I been here?
Hey, only a few days. I followed the tracks to the wreckage. What the hell happened?
You were right about Chloe. Turns out she wasn't exactly looking to be rescued.
Wait, did she do
no,
that?
No, I have Flynn to thank for this.
Schiffer good desha.
Yeah. Nia gotsu son. Come on. There's somebody who's anxious to meet you.
So, our mysterious guest awakes.
Nate, this is Carl Schaefer.
How are you feeling?
Good. Thanks.
Good. Please, sit. It appears you and I have much in common, Mr. Drake.
Is that so?
Yes. 70 years ago, I came here just like you, carried into the village near death, the last survivor of my company. I was hired to lead an expedition into Tibet to find the entrance to Shambhala. What they really wanted was the Chintamani stone. So, my friend, where did you find this?
Borneo. Why?
This is the key to Shambhala.
It's the one object your opponent desperately needs, even if he does not know it yet.
Oh, I think he knows. Look, I'm very grateful for everything you've done for me. I really am, but I'm through with all this.
So, they have beaten you, huh? Your quest is over?
Yeah, that's right.
What if it's only beginning?
Where did you find this guy?
Trust me, young man. Your ego will mend. You're just lucky to be alive.
Yeah, you know, people are always telling me how lucky I am. But the truth is, everything I touch turns to shit.
Nate.
No, Elena, I'm done. Now, come on, I'm through playing the hero.
Your adversary will not give up so easily. He will not stop until he possesses the thing he desires.
Oh, yeah? Well, more power to him.
Power is precisely the problem. Some of the most fearsome rulers through history have possessed only a fragment of the Chintamani stone. Men like Tamburlaine, Genghis Khan. If a mere sliver could bestow such power, what would a man become if he possessed the stone itself?
This is crazy.
It's got to be what he's after, Nate.
Then Lazarevich really is a nutjob. He's chasing a myth.
And what if he's not?
Elena, come on.
Well, I mean, what if it's true? We've seen what he's capable of.
I understand your doubt. You require proof. Something you can see with your own eyes. Tenzin, Tinsan Antara Tingonre. Find the remains of my expedition, and you will have your proof. Tenzin will guide you.
I hope I live to regret this.
Just come back in one piece.
Don't suppose you speak any English, do you, pal? Looks inviting. What's it say?
Do you touch anything?
Why do I ask?
Do you... Tenzin?
I'm not so good with charades, pal.
Goodbye, troublemaker.
Wait. Tenzin! Why do you need that? Oh, man. There's no way we're getting across there. What you got there? What? Yeah, good luck, pal. I mean, that's almost impossible to... Oh, you did it. Nice. Sure, let's just swing across on the 70-year-old rope. I hope you know where you're going, buddy. Yeah, good luck, Bell. I mean, that's almost impossible to... Oh, you did it. Nice. Sure, let's just swing across on the 70-year-old rope. I hope you know where you're going, buddy. Exactly. That's what I was thinking.
Yeah. Nigetada.
Looks like we're on the right track. But there's nothing here. This can't be what Schaefer meant.
Maja tribunalia tadundore. Pinedo.
That way, sure. Those things bite, you know. What's the big hurry? Hello? These are snow boots, not track shoes. More wolves. Fantastic. What'd you find?
Jody Schaefer, you mean Apache?
He's been dead a long time.
Yeah, Dada.
The Chintamani Stone. Must have been one of Schaefer's men.
Wait, what? Go! These are the best sauce.
Dad, come on. All right, I'll give you a boost. What? Yeah, I still don't speak that. Me first, huh? Okay.
Come on! I'll catch you!
What's wrong?
I got you. Yeah, there you go. You owe me one, pal.
Put your tank.
Okay, we're even.
Catch him, Muscle. Not yet.
What the hell was that?
Nihako, Muscle.
What did this?
Kare.
This, what did this?
Na kogume. Keep down this set on. Shenatabu Resha.
Yeah, come on.
Did that thing you want, Mare?
Tenzin, we gotta get moving. All right, just stay here. Here.
Such a de la tombe, sir.
Thank you.
Hey, Schaefer says hello. Let's hope this is loaded.
What was that thing?
Come here. I'll boost you up there. How am I gonna get up there?
Mika!
Huh, these guys were dropping like flies. Stairs. Huh, must be getting somewhere.